A farm girl and a model student, Brittany Gogel attended the IB program at Campbell Collegiate, receiving multiple scholarships as she went on to University of Brandon to get her ARCT in piano performance at only 17. From there, she attended the U of R, achieving an honors in history, while also studying abroad in Milan. After graduating in 2013, she started work for the provincial government, serving in various communication roles. She's been a piano teacher for over 13 years, sharing her love of music with countless young people. While on maternity leave, she started a business called Britt and Barclay that gathers antiques and sources fabric from all over the world that has quickly turned into a full-time side hustle. For years, she volunteered with youth at her church, even traveling internationally to perform and teach dance and drama. She spent 2 months in India working with the homeless and aiding women selling handmade fair trade products. While she continues to support the efforts of social activism, she recently has put her time into raising funds for the arts and community in Regina.